at night. It gets in the morning, and I'm going to get a good information. And I immediately informed to the property department, I'm a friend of the one who is a teacher, Colonel SS. And he assured me that he will look after the matter, and immediately he called the vendor, and then he asked that he told me. But I'm also thinking how the fire has come in such a security zone area, and how it was happened. So now I'm going to have a visibility of the security and how it is, how it was happened, and how we can prevent it in future. So this type of thing has to be stopped immediately. And to stop it, otherwise there will have the consequences. And I also appeal to the peoples, mighty peoples, who are with arms, not to attack anything, anything. Please keep it maintained, peace, and so that we can resolve normalcy in the state of Manipur.
Sir, you have followed the Liberal Congress Party Minister of North, and also have discussed a lot of things in order to bring the rest of peace and normalcy in this state. What was your response on the Liberal Congress
Party? Very positive. I do learn from my well experience and the senior most minister in the meantime, Maurice. And I informed him that some of the people, some of the Manipuri, many people still residing here, are a little bit fussy apprehensive due to the ongoing crisis in the state of Manipur. So immediately he called me in the morning, and he assured me that nothing will happen. And I also asked him this as a senior and experienced minister, whatever that happening in the state of Manipur, you can have dialogue with the bodies so that we can meet again and we can bring the normalcy in the state. And I also requested to give safety those Meiteis who are living in the state of Mizoram. And he also assured me that the time of course nothing will happen, and all the Meiteis who are living in the Mizoram will be safe. I also assured him that Mizoram is in the state of Mizoram. They are being protected, they are being safe.
Before that, how is the initiative taken up by the government? This is a normal situation. So, we look at it as a normal situation. While we go on experiences of the Meiteis,